Hey there, everyone! It's time for Ultimate Boundary. All right. This week is just slightly special in the fact that we're not doing anything new, which we're revisiting finally. I've been talking about it for so long, but here we are. And of all the ones to revisit, I revisit the first one I played. Yeah, that which was 100 weeks ago. Man, gosh. I figured I'd just revisit this one because it was the first one. It is something else to actually doing it too, I guess. There are other routes, so there you go. There's the excuse to revisit it. But yeah. Alrighty. Once it loads. Beginning of season two. Sure. I mean, I actually thought the beginning of season two was probably, which felt like, probably felt like, what's it called? After Halloween. But Season two, the opening changes, yeah. That's what I'm thinking about. But this is conceal the conclusion. We choose your shot type, Marissa, Marissa, Marissa. I made that joke already. I'm gonna make it again for every time I bring this up. I think I played this shot type first, and then this one. So, well, it's old as new again. Yeah, exactly. Star Sign was the USD route, and this was Lost Song was the P98 route. Yeah, White Attack. I actually don't remember what. Yeah, I'll do this one. It could be. I don't think there's a PCB route, considering the fact that there is a. Okay, there's a. Because I think Yukari is like stage 4 or 5. Yukari and Yuko. So. This might be either the IN or PUFV. Oh, well, the song name there. There we go. There we go, we're IN. So, what the hell is a shot type? Yeah, this is definitely a wide. Oh, yeah, should I let these guys live just so I can grace for Hakurei? Doing that. Oh yeah, shit, I have to explain Hakurei again. It's like a shotgun, yeah. It looks like. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, wait, I don't have that. Oh boy. Yeah. Hakurei is not important now, but I guess you can kind of deal with it now. It basically allows you to like gain like extra like the last spells in the Yeah, because there's last spells in each of the stage. At the end of your boss, if you collect enough Shit, aw. Do I reset now? Yeah, I think you gain more if you don't shoot, right? Yeah, it's kind of like, it works like kind of like I am. Actually, I should probably reset that then, because I keep dying there. Same with Moke. Oh, of course. Oh, these guys don't shoot. Okay. Oh, no, they do. I think it's unfocused. Yeah, it's unfocused grazing. You get more hardcore. You also get more, more by like, you know. Get more by, you know, capturing spells and such. Yeah, Hunger Mew is like at the H there. Gain a lot there. I'm gonna time this out. Oh, that was close. Also, keep in mind, you also lose it when you die, so. I think you lose half of it when you die. So the game is rather punishing when it comes to, yeah, with the Hawk Array. I don't want to be shotgunning with this shard, actually. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. So that bomb's kinda whack. Oh, I didn't get it. That was with the. Huh. Alright, oh well, whatever. Oh, that was with the Hawkrider requirement and you needed it. Oh well. Not as much as I know about this game. Oh, jeez. No, don't get greedy now, boys. I don't know if I'm full power yet. I don't think I am. Not yet. Yeah, I don't. Now I'm max. Nope, jeez. Oh, oh. We're gonna chat that for a moment. Did a good job of not grazing that at all. Oh well. Actually Aaron this time. Eventually gonna use this theme to our, I mean, this game has some interesting song choices at times. I don't remember that much from the last time. Which is cool, I like the song. Those are some damage issues. Probably because is the light shot, so need a little more. Oh god! It scared the hell out of me. If the blaze is not that much of a threat, I guess. After. Hi, how are you doing, Eevee? How's your knocking at TV? Retrospective Kyoto, though. Interesting. I still haven't gotten my life yet. I'm in the third stage. I've been very, I'm very collective. Yeah, more Hakurei, more. Give me more, please. Oh, jeez, I got nervous there. God, oof. I get scared when it comes at me with a wall, like that, yeah. Oof. Especially when it gets all... Oh! Oh wow, alright. Oh, so yeah, okay, I have two extends back. After losing two of them really stupidly. Well, the second one was basically like, I thought I had, like, you know, longer invul frames. Are we playing City Conclusion again? Ah, that's a good question. That's a good question. And I say, don't worry about it. Yeah, alright. Nope. What, that hit me? I disagree. Oh yeah, these bounce off the walls. Even the bottom, I think? Oh jeez, there it goes. There's 100 chance sparrows. God, by the time I get to revisit 100, you know, I'll have nothing else to play. Yeah, you know, as I said at the beginning of the stream, the reason why is because, it was the first game I played. It's been 100 weeks. Also the fact, you know, this game has two other routes it didn't do yet, so yeah. So if we can, yeah, why not? It won't hurt, right? Ha ha ha. Ha. I say. I'm doing a very good job of not clicking all these point items at all. My eyes are kind of hurting with looking at the spell. When will I get the next extend? this game is insane if you don't pay attention to the plot at all. Oh jeez. Golem was there. Well, it's fine because I probably would have got hit there. Not sure certain on this game's hitboxes at all. Not entirely certain. On there too. Awesome. Whatever. It's fine. I did the angry bomb too, where like I bomb after I die. Sure. This is very weird. Oh, shit. Okay. Shouldn't have been up so high. Oh, God. What the hell was that? Oh, boy. Haha. God, yeah, I think the Yomu fight is pretty different on each of the routes. And she's always extremely hard to hit. Yeah. So I lost a life like that. Yeah, revenge bomb. I mean, you look like I'm paying attention to the plot, but I'm really not. shit. That kind of blows. Die like that. Do at least want to make it to the fight on one credit. So the fight doesn't last like 2 seconds. I may just spoil the gimmick to those who are new to Concealed Conclusion. Whoa, fucking bullet hung by another bullet. Ah, my old friend. Okay. I feel this bomb would be way more useful if I had more control of it. Also, ugh. Like, I move a little too slow for it to actually be, like, useful. Some of the shot type seems, it's very wide, but, you know. Like, look, most of the attack power just comes from the, if I somehow like shotgun. Which game doesn't really give me much opportunity to shotgun at all. Also, I need to pay attention. $15 ended? Oh. Alright. No problem. Have fun. If you know, fun is an option. Probably gonna push another extend if I actually got more point items. Oh jeez. Being too greedy here. Oops. That's unfortunate. Oh, jeez, Earthlight Ray. Forgot this game had that. God. Speaking of, this is probably my first time ever, like, actually, made it to the final boss, on one credit. Too bad, had a lot of dumb deaths, you know? Yeah, three bombs, I'm fine. No problem. I'll get extend during the fight, right? No. Still did the song though. Oh yeah, 5 minutes. That's honestly fine. I can't survive for 5 minutes. And this is one of those things that I have to like probably like unfocus and focus. Unfocus if I want to. Oops. Why are we not doing a very good job surviving? Jeez. Oh shit, I got 51 seconds. Oh, okay, okay, oh, sorry, yeah, yeah. Probably, can you lose all your Hakurei? You lose 1,000. Alright, sure game. This spell, yeah. Yeah. Oop. The fight is over, yeah. Unfortunate. Oh yeah, these are credits unskippable. I think so, yeah. I think this is the same ending as usual, yeah. I'll jump right into the next one. Magic sign, focus attack type. I want to say this is the PFE route. Okay, we're shooting trees. Oh god, we're so fast. Holy shit. I should not be this fast. This is uncomfortably fast. I don't like it at all, actually. now we need a grace for Hakurei. I'm gonna be crashing into so much shit. At least you can collect all the items pretty quickly. No item will ever fall out of the screen when I'm this fast. Pretty sure I got like every one of them. Hey, poison. Oh yeah, time to go to Hakurei. Yep. Oh, jeez. I got a lot of that there, but you know, not as much as I'd want. Talk about timeout pattern? I don't think so. Well, the only time you ever lose Hakurei is if you die. I mean, you could probably time out like all the time out all the what's it called? The nons and be fine. Spell cards, if you do capture them, you do gain Hakurei, so. Boy, watch out for those lasers, man. Don't run into them. THC, wait, did it really say that? THC. I don't think I have much of a problem killing things with this shot. Oh, hi. Oh! Okay. No game, what are you doing? Let's get smaller. I'm losing on items because of this. Alright. Nice. Yeah, okay, we actually gotta extend in the second stage. Okay. All right. Folkshot is kind of weird, though. Okay, I have to keep an eye on that. On those, before they'll just fucking snipe me. Oh shoot! Wasn't ready for that. I saw it coming that time, but, you know, just... But, you know, but too bad I'm an idiot. Also, yeah, see? I didn't see that coming from the side. That's a sneaky one. Okay, once again, died stupidly. Die, like, twice in a row. I mean that. I mean the one to come from the side really quickly is kind of fucked up. There's Kamachi. that weird jagged streaming there. Probably a little bit of jagged. Is it? Oh yeah, Shikiki Yamazanadu. Or Eki Shiki Yamazanadu, whatever this game wants to say. Jeez, we got to like 600 off right pretty quick. Oh, the laser. God, I think of that laser. I think of the fucking... that one card of hers. And like... Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's a pretty good bomb. And like, shoot the bullet. So uncomfortably fast, man. It makes dodging, like, horrifying. Oh, ooh, god, good thing I, what up? Pretty rough, yeah. Difficulty-wise, yeah, it's probably, maybe the hardest. Or probably the most tricky, because I don't know, that one Ayanon is kind of fucked up. Oh wow, we actually got a last spell this time. That's cool. Cool, we got it. This one might give me some trouble. So I don't have a white shot here. Also, but I am very fast. Okay, wait, something. Oh yeah. So I thought that stage 4 would be Yomu. Why did I move forward over there? Making those weird dumb decisions again. Oh, I got extend prayer. Being so uncomfortably fast. New stage actually now, yeah. I mean, at this stage. I mean, this game was like 2006. I don't remember the date actually. I don't remember the date of when that thing came out either. Another dumb death. At least we'll be able to push out another life. Show Another Life, maybe, in terms of extends. I think I'm on good pace. Because what was I say? I said it was 2008. Maybe I was thinking. I'm so uncomfortably fast, dude. Very powerful. Oh god. Okay, I guess that didn't kill me. I think I hit the same way too. I think it's the exact same way I got hit. Oh yeah, I shouldn't have moved there, making this awkward. Oh, jeez. Again, like I said, I moved too much, made it awkward. Why is he going to open is like really crazy. Oh! Oh! Once again, I forget. Dude, it's an invul. I'm not used to these invul frames. They're so short. Normal toe has spoiled me. There's other games in general. Oh, yeah, I don't have full power. Also, I did a very good job not picking up that life piece. I thought I had full power, and then I did, and then I didn't. That's okay, I'm probably even gonna want to see anyway. I mean, who knows, really? Who knows? I could have the most godlike fight for this. Thank you. Something the Yuko has a cool bathing shirt could do. So I can get like Hakurei. Oh look, right there. But doing this unfocused is kinda scary. Oh shit, oh, and this game does the thing where, like in TD, where it doesn't reset the counter for the score. Oof. Oof. Mega oof. Is that a flattened car? What the hell? It's squished? I don't know why it's squished anymore, but this is funny to me. Why how much for 400 400 is? Pancakes? Oh dude, pancakes are good. Ah, 2 minutes. Still not enough time. Oops. Ouch. I have no idea how to actually dodge that. Can you still get Hakurei in there? That's funny. Yes, you can actually. Okay. That's cute. Got a little nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous for. I know I'm not gonna win. Guess we could see more of the fight, really. Okay, alright. Up to the invincible. Hey. Bombing, you actually got pretty far. Yeah, true. Oh well. But yeah, that's that was that. We looked at the other two routes. Yeah. And as expected, my opinion of the game hasn't really changed much, really. Just it's alright, shooter. Very depressing. Depressing and very, very punishing. Almost found the fun, yeah. Let's play 2 is be extremely sad. Yep. Yeah. Only if you don't pay attention to the plot. If you pay attention to the plot, yeah. Yeah, I really don't see myself doing a third revisit, because, you know, I did look at all the routes already. Unless I really want a 1cc. Which, honestly, I kind of do. Just out of, because, like, goddamn, man. Just out of pure annoyance. But I'll probably end up doing that on my own time, I dedicate another week to it. Yeah. That'll be all for this week. Actually, might be our shortest. Sort of stream for in a while, actually. Unless I really want to push it, but nah. Sure, maybe we can end on this song. Yeah. Not as much else near the sea, you know. Because, you know, the game does have an extra, but, you know, God. Without can once you see this. I mean, it has extra and the Phantasm, somehow. Which no humans have ever seen before. Anyway, but yeah, that's all for, that's it for Alternate Boundary this week, yeah. If you're around about 7 hours from now, or, you know, 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you can catch the main show, Mukotoa Roulette, hosted by Buckander Schmo, or, you know, whoever is covering, I don't know. Who knows, it's probably not me. But yeah. And also tomorrow at the same time, 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you catch Hitbox, hosted by Shutaro, where he plays Nanto Shmups. But yep, that is all for me. That thing you tell me. Tell me you get the clear without continues, whatever. Alright. Yeah. That was it, everyone. See y'all next week.